freezer and eat it. That's inhuman. That's like rabid animal type behavior. So dinosaur blue. Use that to our advantage. I mean, bro, hot dogs in general, like, are just kind of gross. It's not even like a brat or something, just like a straight up, like, fucking Frankfurt hot dog or whatever, it's kind of gross. Alright, we're gonna take blue and invade red. Sometimes I don't know if W or Q is worth, but we'll take this. Going for this. Got a fast clear. She's probably done with it already. Nope. Yes, she is. Nice, I win. A lethal tempo. Get fucked. Fine. Oh no. Graves got soloed though. Well, that's fine. It was worth for me. Got three summoners out there. It sucks that Graves died, but that was worth for sure. All those summoners out, we can gank Min now and punish. What's up, Presto? Nice, that's huge. Alright, well, if Fist rated back, he does lose some of his wave though. Graves should have been covering that. Nice. You got it, Raka. There's no ward. School uncooked ramen. Ew, yeah, that was actually super popular, dude. That was super popular for in my school too. Like, that shit is like, yeah. I used to be jealous because I'm like, I want to be able to do that. Like, I used to be jealous because I couldn't do that. My mom wouldn't let me take uncooked packets of ramen to school. And then I tried it, and I was like, this is fucking gross. Yo, Mago the Elves, thank you for the follow, buddy, appreciate it. But I was like, I literally tried it once, and I was like, this is ass, and I never did it again. Now that I'm older, I realize, like, oh, it's a little, like, sad how kids had to do that, you know what I mean? So I don't think they were doing it out of, like, taste, you know what I mean? Throw cheese on bread and microwave it. That's not the worst thing, man. A little microwave cheese, right? Can you help us, bro? He's only level 5. We're fucked here, aren't we? Yup. Bro, like, can you roam? You have to roam faster. Fine. Nice trade though. Graves is hard when he top though. The CS def. Hopefully he goes Hall here. Fuck, bro. Go Hall. What are you buying? Go Hall. Wall breaker's busted. Coming, bro. Dead here, huh? Yep, I'm dead. This fizz though. Cool. They probably kill her too, yep. Nice. Good shit, guys. Take the trade. I think I misplayed that pretty hard. I pussied out, honestly. I pussied out. I don't even know if I pussied out. I don't know. I think I should have just got out. Maybe I shouldn't have E'd the Karma. It's tough to say because if I EQ there, Ezreal might just jump, right? I tried to play it slow and safe, and I ended up playing it like, you know, I don't know. Ended up fucking me. Bro, what? Did not expect Karma! God damn it, man. I don't know. My bad. I'm not playing great here. I have way too many deaths. Do you think they win this? Yo, they win this. Look at the fucking Graves. Oh no, Graves. Okay, cool. Go team, go. Go team, go. Go team, go. Go team, go. We cover top or do we go? I think we cover top here. It's a big wave. We can deny the thing. Yeah, that's fine. Not a great game for me here. You strain your pulse and dumped half in the sink. Tragic. Tell me I didn't just fuck him. Dude thought he was slick. I want to take this, but I need Graves. Spink here. I'm not actually going to go there. I'm just doing this so that I take the rift here. Saw me start it, but it's okay. I wanted Yasuo to just go back to his lane. Graves doesn't come and I lose this rift. It's really tragic. I don't have smite, so. Nice, bot lane. Good shit, guys. Coming, I'm coming, I'm coming. Able to kill her. I don't know. It's tough. We go top here, just place the rift, get two charges out of it, and kill him with R. He has no flash. Once he's trapped, he's trapped. Go ahead and reset here. You can get two turrets here. What's up, Hunt? You can get two turrets and I have this now. Nice, bro. I'm kind of getting carried by our team a little bit here. We're playing like shit, but so is the Diana, honestly. This Diana's playing like shit, bro. Look at her. Oh my god, this Sarga's clean. No! Abby's? Yes. Fuck, so close. Should we just wait for the root? So, I feel like I should go serpents. Yeah, I'm gonna go serpents next. Guess I'm building like damage Jarvan, don't know. Nice. Shit, guys. Abby's over Merc, yeah. They had like no CC. You trying to call them their proper name now instead of Tabby's? No. Why? I forgot their name wasn't Tabby's, to be honest. No, why are you running into her? Jesus, bro. Whatever. Soraka just trolled, but no problem. She's just fucking trolled. Nerds! Sarga's super clean. The Sarga is actually clean, even though she fucked up there. I do think the Sarga is pretty good. I've seen her movement. Her movement's actually kind of impressive. From what I've seen, at least. Bye, nerds. Giga gapping them all now. Next item is GA. Take all my camps. I honestly don't want them. Okay, I have this now. Take the rift here. All right, we have it. Still undecided. Don't you try to hide it. He wants to be your first because he knows you never tried it. He can't hear you say you know. This is so good. Hard counters Diana. Well, not even Diana. Diana has some shields, but not that many. Hard counters Yasuo, though, as well as Karma. It will be good. It will be strong versus the Diana, too, though. So our Graves did not go Hallbreaker, but Aatrox did. And Aatrox can't 1v1 Graves. It's really good for us. If you go Hallbreaker, and you can't 1v1 the enemy when they went Hallbreaker, I mean, that's just a grief. right? Because then you're just trying to side, but you can never side. Bro, I'm about to just one-shot this fucker. No joke, I'm about to one-shot him. Yeah, never mind. He also is mid for some reason, when Israel's already mid. Guess he saw that coming. Nice. Remind Graves is just Smirvin. Oh, guys, careful. I don't need to die for a tier 2. Holy fuck, that damage. What the fuck? What was that damage, bro? Racist Graves build. What? What's up, Mateusz? You get anti-healing next, I think. I don't know what the fuck Sark is building, but she's not building what we need, so I'm gonna buy it. Going GA next, though. I'm building just utility. Even though I have Serpent Fangs left out yet, I'm building utility, right? I'm gonna go GA next and then Stone Plate, probably. Wait a second. Utility Jarvan! Wait! Wait! Utility Jarvan! Hold on, hold on. Utility Jarvan, baby. Let's go! Wait, I actually just fucked them up. They both flashed. What's up, Chris? Graves didn't take red? Yeah, Zaya did. That's fine. It's better on Zaya. Yeah, we're just playing for dragons right now. We wanna just fight on dragon. If we can make a pick, great. We take that, but we don't wanna just like fight for nothing, right? So that's why we're just kind of farming. We're playing a little passive until let's just get the stopwatch until we have an objective up, right? Now if we make a pick, we can go for the Baron. But until then, I mean, we're just farming, we're playing sides, right? Looking for picks, because we can create them. We're way ahead right now. Otherwise, we're just kind of leading them out of their jungle as best we can, and then taking dragons for WinCon. We have to go top and defend. I think I can one-shot him. Interesting. Take this. Yasuo's dead. So is Aatrox. The K Can't believe I 1v1 Yasuo down 100, down 100 CS. And missing my first EQ. Really do a shit ton of damage. Ready to EQ. Might have that at 9:30. Oh my god. Fucked me up. I have all the time. Just go. Ooh, back up, back up, back up. Oh shit, chill. He's too strong. Oh my god, where'd he go? Hold on, where'd he go? My dude had 2/3 of his HP and disappeared off the map. Could kill her there if she, but I don't want to waste my ult just for a kill. Oh, I'm coming.
Job's done.
Whoa, we don't talk about that. Yo, Parsa, thank you for that follow, man. I appreciate it, buddy. Welcome. Alright, and we go like one in, we went like 5-1 today, right? Popped off today. Whatever. Wait, not whatever. Kind of a throw, guys. My bad. Where am I from? I live in Ohio. Bit of a throw from me. Sorry, team. Yeah, this is fine. Wait, she wins? She has ult? No, she doesn't. Oh, wait. Nope, they're dead. This wasn't last one, was it? This wasn't last what? You're from Iran? Oh, well, welcome. Long way away. What time is it where you're at? Let's go Dragon here. Game? I don't know if this is last game. It might be. We'll see. Take red. 480. My god. Chill. Fuck it. Going for it. I have Gore Drinker and GA, I'm fine. Okay. Oh, Graves, chill. Not throw, because I do think we got outscaled a little bit, maybe. I don't know. I just think I outscaled the Diana, but not with the Yasuo. I'm gonna smite it just in case Ezreal. Yeah, these guys are too far up. We need Graves. Die his ult. Yeah, I don't know, guys. You can lose. You're smart. Yes. I did not want to fight that, but I'm not going to let him die. We can still lose this game if we're not careful. You can probably kill her. I don't know if he can kill her though, right? I mean, obviously he can 1v1 her, but I thought for sure somebody would come before he can kill her. She would zone you or something, but okay. 5:30 a.m. Oh, damn. Are you? Is this your morning or night? Did you stay? Have you still not gone to bed, or did you just wake up? Let's take Dragon here with no jungle. It's safer than just going mid and trying to end, maybe throwing. Take this Baron, then we can end. Inhibs will spawn, but it's fine. Gotta piss. I haven't actually got up to piss the entire stream, and I'm pretty sure I had to piss when I sat down. Took the Antish. Yeah, because they have a Yasuo, they have a Karma, they have a Diana. Apply on Q, it applies on any damage. Period. Azure 2 here. We need to separate, guys. We're just playing for waves. We don't want a team fight. Team fighting is coin flippy, and I don't even think we win team fights anymore. I die, but it doesn't matter. So we get the inhibitor here. Nice. Dina's dead here. Cool. DJ. Good job. We can end now. Oh, I don't know. He has no flash. They got that. Oh, wait a second. Zaya, you were so greedy. You got so greedy. We got all three inhibitors. It doesn't matter, though. Okay. Try again. We're fine. That's why we did that, right? Because we don't even know if we've been team fights anymore, and we could always misplay them. So you just do the safe option, do not fight, you just spread out, take the inhibitors, make them, you know, just slowly chip away at them until you win, right? This, fuck it. Just gonna go for the steal. Oh. Chaser, that be that way, slim, famous, major, vibrating through the states like a pager. Who's the one to blame when you Okay, and phone fucking with niggas as far from home. GS is chrome, making pop moves like a phone. Shit zone, fucking with this nigga, flush holes is on. And see the blow, puffing on the tree. Do I go low? Kidnap the children for dough. That's how it goes. Face on criminal minds. Traces are hard to find. You can just play it slow. You don't need to try to like risk and coin flip anything, you know? Shark salted. Don't worry, guys. While you guys are inting away, I got it. Doing God's work here. Nice, GG. All right.